Hoodneck Newsroom, Wicked Redford with the News Alert, with Richard Brown Nuggets on the scene.
It's the Wicked Reverend here at Hoodneck News reporting live with a report on a transvestite serial killer. On the brutal scene, we have Richard Brown Nuggets. Richard, please give us some sort of insight on what the hell is going on down there.
Well, Reverend, I'm down here and I see mangled bodies and there's a wounded PI witness here with me as the name of Cliff Hoodneck. So, Cliff,
yeah,
what is your story behind this tragedy?
Well, see, the whole story starts with, just a little bit of bad, evil sadness.
Just a transvestite on a hunt through the night. She's in love with her boyfriend Lou. Load up and get ready to shoot, or she will murder you. She has a brain, fascinates, bloodstains. She's crazy and she's free. She loves force and people pain.
She's obsessed with the points of tragic grace. Out of pressure, she never panics. Think she's dickless, but she has it. Acts like a slut, thinks psychopathic. Always on the hunt, using tactics. Killing all couples by the masses. Her past is of terrible sadness. It all started with his cousin. Both males started loving, so she started tucking. Then they started fucking.
Her father and mother walked in, children love like it was nothing. One day when the parents were humping, she grabbed her daddy's shotgun.
She sees temper flare, broke side, and never she's here. She runs up the